Three, two, one, go! Yeah! Mr. Payment Lock wins!